Merhaba arkadaşlar. Buraya gideceğiz. Tamam.
I think I mentioned the general store. I need to check it out.
Oha ya, oha. Oha. Hiçbir lazım. Burada.
The text on the heart is clearer now. Legible.
Hemen şuraya bir gidelim.
Sounds literary. But what does it mean? Like I recognize this. The fridge. The heart. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream. And now I need to give the heart to the witch. Makes total sense. Found the heart in the fridge. Just like the page said I would.
Al şunu işte ya, şöyle yapma. Ha? Benim şunu da almam lazım ya.
one's on the lotto ticket.
Güzel. Bunu da alalım abi. Nereyiz bakalım.
Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I'm still finding my way back.
You have the worst sense of direction.
Any city in America I can get through drunk and blindfolded. It's these damn trees.
Okay. I'm en route to Witch's Ladle. I need to perform a ritual to open the overlap. This case just keeps getting weirder, but it is exciting.
Saga heads toward the broken door, her gun ready, flashlight aimed ahead. Nightingale said it would be here. The Cauldron Lake General Store was overgrown, left to rot. Saga thought about the cult of the tree. They'd been here, waiting, planning a gruesome ritual murder. Meanwhile, they played cards in the general store, like it was just another late-night poker game. Saga stepped closer to the door. Had the animal broken it? There was a loud crash. Saga found herself face to face with a cultist, a hulking figure in a raincoat. We watch in the night, wild eyes behind a plastic deer mask, an axe in his raised hand.
A lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here?
I
Mercedes. Yapıyoruz. İlginç, baksana.
The wave crashed on the far side of the mirror. I brought you the heart witch. Show me the terror.
Oha. Kapışacağız.
Casey, do you read me? Fuck. Okay, Saga. Going in solo. Logan? Logan! Where are you? What the fuck was that? Logan's back.
Oğlum, ne işi var?
You're imagining things.
Bununla kapışacağız.
What was that? Wait. Did I get turned around? No, this is right. This place is looping. Nightmare.
The writer went into the lake, banished the dark presence. Taken still lurked in the woods. The dark place receded. The current pulled back those with darkness inside, into the lake. Nightingale was there, one of them. The dark presence. Jagger had taken him. The witch had stolen his heart. They sank beneath the waves. The dark place. Wandering in the shadows. Muttering to themselves. It's dark. I'm lost. Where am I? Who am I? I can't remember. It's cold. Premium cabins for rent in Bright Falls. Who said that? Can you hear me? I need help. Do. You must dig it out. Their shape shifted. Echoes of the writer's dreams. Fading in, fading out. The next story and the story after that. The writer was writing again.
Ya cephane de az ya. Buralarda.
He's here. Nightingale.
Aynen. FBI kimliği birisi kaybolmuş o anda. Neyse. Aha orada. Tıklayıcı ney be? Ben yine kayboldum. Alanda dar ya, tam yeri ha. Dur lan, dur. Acayip bir şey be. Allah.
You are
Who are you?
O diye sen kimsin?
You hear me?
Ben diyorum sen kimsin?
I'm fucking Anderson, FBI. I can hear you.
Cauldron Lake.
Yes. I'm at Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm in danger. The dark presence.
Helal kız sana. Aha.
Hey.
Bakayım.
Are you okay?
No, it's my fault. I got out with my face scratched.
Sir, calm down. I'm gonna need you to take a breath.
It's changed the story. The dark presence. We must stop it before.
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've been...
Wake? Where did you come from? You've been missing for 13 years.
İşte Alan Wake.
13?
Suddenly the radio stopped working and then the flooding.
Oh, bu da buradaymış.
Crazy forest. Is this who I think it is?
Casey, say hello to Alan Wake.
Alan Wake.
Mr. Wake, this is Special Agent Alex Casey. He'll escort you to our car. Casey, I'll meet you there right after I take a look around. If the flooding's receded, there might be evidence we missed earlier.
Okay. See you there.
Alex Casey, how am I still? Is this the dark place? No, it can't be. I got out.
Yeah, the PI from your books has the same name as me. Great. Moving on.
Should look around. With the flooding gone, could be further clues out there.
Get your bearings.
The flooding disappeared very suddenly.
I
wonder if there's any connection to the overlap. To Nightingale.
I thought I'd never seen this again.
The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. Nightingale goes missing for 13 years, shows up murdered, and then turns into a monster. After I stop Nightingale, a writer who's also been missing for 13 years turns up. What's the connection? What kind of case is this?
Bak bunu hallettik, dava kapandı. Güzel.
Notes and ammo.
Looks like they're tools of the trade.
Böyle ne varsa var.
These stashes could contain clues about the cult. Better keep an eye out for more.
Witch's Ladle. Saga pointed the flashlight at the strange, dark substance. The same substance Nightingale had left at the morgue. There was something hidden under it. She's strained to see. The opposite of sunspots in her eyes. Blacker than black. Suddenly a change. The light reacted to the substance. A feedback loop, surging up her arm. Saga squeezed the flashlight, willing it to penetrate the dark matter. Burn it away.
Another locked box.
Here yet.
We're taking you back to our field office in Bright Falls. You can freshen up there, and then we'll talk properly.
Hey, Mom. Before you say anything, I'm totally fine. Don't freak out. Dad shouldn't have even texted you.
Logan? No one texted me.
Oh, wow.
What's going on?
I'm totally fine. I swear, that's all. God, it's not the end of the world.
Put your phone on the phone.
Okay. Dad, it's Mom.
Don't worry, hon. Logan slipped in the shower and bumped her head. She has a slight concussion, but I'm keeping an eye on her. Lucky I heard her fall. She could have drowned.
Jesus, David. Why didn't you call?
I tried. It didn't go through. She's fine, really. But what about you? You sound stressed.
No, it's just a weird case, that's all.
Well, if you need a hint, my years of board game victories tell me Colonel Mustard did it.
Oh, I'll keep an eye out for him. Love you, Dave.
Love you too, Mommy. Wanna say bye to Logan?
Just tell her I love her. Bye for now. Is there anyone you'd like us to reach out to, Mr. Wake? You've been gone a long time.
No. No. They'd be in danger. It would come for me.
Okay, let's talk about something else. Robert Nightingale. Do you know him? You were both here in 2010.
The dark presence got him back then. That's the last time I saw him. 13 years.
Tell us about the pages. You have what looks like a title page with you. Return. Is this the name of the story on these pages? The writer's name has been scratched out pretty violently, but your name can still be made out underneath.
Scratched out. Yeah. Scratch.
Did you write these pages, Mr. Wake?
I'm trying to remember it. It's a crazy jumble, like a nightmare. It doesn't make sense.
Thank you. Himself out to this dark dream of New York through the story he is writing. Like astral projection. Did I get that right?
Yeah, that's exactly right. Go on. I should be taking notes here. This is great stuff.
Note to that other Alan Wake in that room writing this as we speak. Are we all in the story, Alan? I wish you every success with your new book. I hope it's as successful as your best-selling Alex Casey's. Initiation hits the shelves tomorrow. After this, I'm sure we'll all be eagerly awaiting the culmination of this hero's journey trilogy of yours. Book called Return, perhaps. Yeah. Thank you for one of the strangest interviews of my entire career. I was talking meta-narratives, expecting to disappear once we see
Hello? Something's not right here. I needed to get home to Alice.
Evet, burada kalalım. Burada kalalım arkadaşlar. Görüşmek üzere. Hoşça kalın.